And here's Momo. Working space. A nice cut, bat lock! And he does it! There's the opening goal!
Matt Locke all season has been the assist maker, the creator for this Campbell offense. This time on a beautiful chip in. What a service by Momo. And then to the back corner, Locke sneaks past his defender, and the home squad in Campbell jumps in front.
Along by Jacquel. He'll have another shot, and he ripples the back of the net. Jacquel doubles up Campbell's lead.
17 goals for Thibaut Jacquel. He finds it from outside the 18-yard box. And how about Jacquel here showing off the power as the captain corks one?
Nodded along by Reese, and it'll trickle across. Campbell up 3-0 in the final. And now James trickling through one, then another. Make it four. Campbell showing no mercy in the first half.
Jalen James, what a play on the ball right here. Elbustu serves it in off a deflection, and Jalen James says, I'm going to take over this match. Not one, not two, three high point defenders. Finds the back corner. He has put Campbell in a great position